Whenever you're dealing with rhythm problems in the heart, being able to identify risk can sometimes mean the difference between life and death.
We're going after some of the most challenging clinical issues you can get after.
So the ConfirmRx device allows people to basically monitor the condition of their heart remotely, so they don't need to be in the doctor's office.
It just impacts my quality of life because there are times if I'm in the middle of a fairly severe spell, I mean, all you can do is lie down until it passes. And sometimes it can't, so that I end up in the ER.
The key is finding out what happened. What's the cause of your symptoms? Prior to the evolution of this technology, the ability to monitor patients was really short-lived. 1 month monitors, 1 week monitors. But this allows the monitoring to continue. It allows the patient to continue to live their life unhindered.
So you know how we're gonna know?
Now we'll know.
Now we'll know.
Yeah.
So Alex and I have had a partnership on this device since the concept came up.
Mike is a tough customer. He'll hold his ground in terms of what's possible on the manufacturing floor.
The challenge with this device was really the small size of it. It's one of the smallest medical devices available, so there was a lot of new technology that we had to pioneer.
My wife is also in the healthcare industry. She's a physician assistant. She would actually provide feedback on the initial one, saying, it looks too big still.
I make the incisions, and I have to use the local anesthesia. And so to make that cut, I'm like, that's a little large to be placing in the body.
As we progressed in downsizing our device, when she looked at it again, she actually called out, that's 3 millimeters of thickness. And I was like, I was
spot on.
So it makes it incredibly easy to implant. The overall implant procedure takes less than 2 minutes. And the other key piece is the Bluetooth connectivity, which is its first actually on a cardiac-related device.
The Bluetooth technology allows the patient to directly communicate any symptoms with their physician, no matter where they are in the world.
Oh, I mean, this is great, because this will just give him more information. That's why I did it.
It's one of the very few fields where you have a mesh of electrical engineering, systems engineering, clinical engineering, mechanical engineering, software, material science, all blending together to create an implanted device.
What the ConfirmRx does is it gives both me and my patient peace of mind that we've got them covered.